Good times.
Oh. This is for the brothers who ain't here.
First summer night, following gunfire that took two brothers' lives. An innocent bystander that rumor has she pregnant. So two more lives shattered. The plot go numb quick, cause these black lives matter. But don't pray now, though. Don't cherish their lives after. You care less yesterday that they might pass. So don't be fake. Cliche with the cry brands, miss me. Look into the sky for your why ends. So nigga, we break bread. Concrete DNA. Most of us all shocked. We live to see the day. Many dream of the day that we could be the face. To the block, do you stretch shaking, bleeding with your face on the block is gory. All it takes is a camera crew and reporter to reduce all these lives to a news story. Image of my man laying stiff in the pool, doggy. If I bomb the post building, would you niggas root for me? Ooh, lordy, someone find some euphoria for me quick. I pray the same fate to the 45th and death to the town criers online talking shit. Hashtag and making memes, posting for an audience. See us abroad, pretending that they mourn your ass, but trying to install a like button on your casket. This for Mustafa Tava and Christopher Allen before the hood names and fame. The pitching and scrambling before the ab to position the parents. Just kids gliding through the misguidance to disadvantage. And trust you can see by all the candles lit. These young brothers touch the hood like evangelists. But we huddle for all the wrong reasons. Where's all the unity while they hearts beating? Why talk community while we all grieving? Move on with that falsity and force feeding. It's repeating. You see another youngin' called a slug. He beat up, yeah, but he didn't wanna be blood. He just wanna be him. He just wanted to be loved. But he grew far from that little boy that mommy would hug. But boy, that corner embrace different. So if you break hold, get low and play distant. Stay clear from batting and cheat and fake niggas. Try not to wallow in death and praise living.
And we have become depraved as a community that it makes it difficult for somebody to love one another, because wickedness is the mother of hate. When people do you evil, it's difficult to love them. And if we have become the number one evil doers to one another, we are preaching a hatred now in our community that must breed self-destruction.